I think Torys is a unique law firm for a combination of factors that include, first of all, its professional excellence. Secondly, its diversity of the men and women who work here. And thirdly, because of the wonderful chemistry and environment that's in the firm. I was born, raised, educated in Vancouver. My parents were Italian immigrants coming from different parts of Italy, and they met, married in Vancouver. I had a funny name. It was not a common name. And when I went to university, one of my professors asked me what I wanted to do, and I said I wanted to be a lawyer. And he said, no, that was not a good thing to do. And I asked him why. He said, well, because of your name. It just won't be good in the practice of law. And he said, we should go see the chairman of the department, who was a man named John Deutsch, later to be president of Queen's University. We went, and Deutsch said, no, Canada was changing. If I wanted to be a lawyer, I could. Deutsch, fortunately, was right. And Torys takes people, young people, lawyers, with one major qualification, and it's their merit, their ability. It's not their pedigree, it's not their name, it's not the color of their skin. None of those things are important, but the quality of the individual as a lawyer and indeed as a human being. Those are the two major prerequisites. When you're in any kind of profession, you're learning every day. If you're not learning every day, I think you should stay home. I taught a lot of the partners that are here, and that's a thrill to come back. To work with those former students who are now huge successes in the practice of law. That's a thrill. Secondly, I love working with the young people who are out there. I haven't met one who isn't smarter than I am. And it's just refreshing to work with those young, incredibly talented minds. Each of those kinds of experiences, teaching law, practicing law, judging law, they all come together to provide some perspectives that can be valuable. I think my experiences, like those of many others in the firm, add to the quality of the work that is done here and to the enjoyment of working here. I am Frank Iacobucci. Torys is my firm, and I'm Torys.